I wanted to be a geologist for the longest time. I just wanted to study rocks, and the professors within my program, their doors are always open, and so it's just really helpful if I have any questions specifically about anything in class or advice outside of class. My first year transitioning from high school, it was a huge process on understanding how to study for things, so I was really fortunate that they have programs such as Students Offering Support, also known as SOS, to like really break down like the information that's going to be on midterms and exams and how to like go forth studying for it. So I lived in residence in my first year, so I was like really exposed to like what I can do on and off campus from res. My name is Theresa, and I aspire to conduct research in forensic science.